by the way, she's not only a great vice president, she could be president of the United States.
Donald Trump simply does not have the character to be president of the United States.